We now know the name of a woman killed in a fire early this morning. 55-year-old Etta Marie Fleener died in her home. Tonight, her best friend is talking with us about her neighbor. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters takes a look, or takes us there, to Turtle Creek Township.
She loved her arts and crafts. She loved her cat. She was just a lovable person. Anyone that knew her loved her.
Folks in the Shadow Lake Mobile Home Park are remembering a neighbor and a friend. The woman was found dead in her home this morning after a fire broke out. The woman who lived in this home was wheelchair-bound, smoked, and used oxygen. Those three things may have combined into a deadly accident.
There's evidence of all three, that she did smoke, that she is on oxygen support, and that she is disabled. There is a wheelchair present. I'm sure probably all those are going to be factors, but it's just too early to tell.
Investigators spent hours on the scene here earlier today, but getting the answers to all the questions they have about what happened here in this home could take some time. Investigators believe this was an accidental fire, but the exact cause isn't known. One neighbor says she looked after the woman, sometimes even spending the night.
I'd been there just practically all week with her.
But last night, the victim was apparently alone.
I was going to stay all night with her again, and my husband told me that he would rather that, you know, that I'd stay home with him because I'd been gone all week.
For Jackie Williams, the realization that she could have been in that home this morning is both frightening and heartbreaking.
Maybe if I'd have been there, that I could somehow have got her out. I don't know.
From Turtle Creek Township, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
The state fire marshal was at the scene as well today. He is working now to determine if the oxygen tank did indeed catch fire or explode.